years, the tiger's going to be completely extinct in their natural habitat. But please remember, folks, if it wasn't for breeding programs that started right here in the United States, you'd never see a golden tabby, a white, or a snow white tiger, because sadly they don't exist in the wild. This does conclude our show. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, let's have a big round of applause for the stars of the Tiger Encounter.
Enjoy the rest of your afternoon here.